by Che.
You're still in the town, run them down, but that's not beneficial.
Okay, y'all, so I am here at the current shop. I'm about to straighten up a little bit because today is packing day. And I have to get packed. I have to get ready. It's time to move. I've been here for a year and a half. I've been here for a year and a half, and I will be in a salon suite with my stepmother.
I'm in here looking crazy, but like I said, it's packing day, so
here we are. But it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit. I'm excited. It's just the packing, the moving. I didn't realize how stressful it is. So here I am. Who's gonna help me pack? I don't know. I need help packing. Next to a tropical cafe, tropical smoothie cafe, and there is my dad right there pulling up. There he is. And there's his friend behind him. So now we're about to go ahead and get out the car.
Ooh. Let me cross the street, please. Thanks.
We got the tropical smoothie cafe. We got Quick Way Hibachi. We got Firehouse Subs. Chipotle over there. We got stuff. This is a nice little shopping center. We got Chick-fil-A. It's a nice shopping center. Look at this. All me. So I'm about to walk in now. I think the front door is locked. My dad just went in and it's locked. But my dad just went in. I'm waiting for him. Hi. This is my concierge person. And there's my father again. So
When you come in, the first thing you see is a hi. Hi, thank you. Ready? I have a lot of stuff, bro. Like, this is just a lot. This is a lot. So now I'm about to go ahead and unpack this. I left my phone stand in the freaking old shop, so I don't have nothing to prop my phone up while I'm out of breath. I don't have nothing to prop my phone up while I, you know, unpacking stuff. But we're gonna have to adjust and move and rearrange and see how this works. It's nice, y'all. So I am kind of almost unpacked. This is what it's looking like right now. Say hello to the lovely Shalette. Hello, and Clo-Clo. Hey. Yeah, we just trying to get things together. We got this humongous space, and we gonna get it right and tight, y'all. So I got everything, well not everything, but I have my polish rack hooked up. I got my pictures up there. I'm just waiting for, well I'm not waiting for anything. I just gotta finish getting all that crap off my table. And then, you know, I gotta do laundry tonight and get this situated. And yeah, and yes, it's by the door. It's all good, it's all good. Look at my little space coming together. Look at that, y'all. Look at that. Hey, this is it. This is the new Couture nail bar, y'all. What do you think? Leave a comment. I'm happy, I'm excited. Look at this, y'all, look at this. Look at that. Let me give y'all a quick tour. A tour. So I haven't washed the towels yet. You know, my towels go there. My little makeshift pedicure station, you know. My pedi cart with everything on it. From the last time, you know, we got my sugar scrub, pedi in the boxes. You know, I got my pedicure set up here. Yes. Got my trusty rusty crock pot on my little rice cooker for, you know, the hot towels and stuff. Got my cabinets here. Oh, this is new. Y'all haven't seen this. It's my air purifier. But anyways, got my cabinets here. Yes, my trash can looks atrocious, but all it is acetone. That's all. Got a little cubby hole action here. A little bit of supplies down there. I'm not keeping my speaker here. That's coming home, but that's that. Excuse my little bucket on the side and my little box back there. That's for the, it's like some supplies in there I need to go ahead and put in my cabinets. But
hey, y'all. So it's been about 3 weeks since I've been in my new space. I'm gonna give you guys a look at my new setup, my new salon suite out Bowie, Maryland. And here it is. I look a hot mess, y'all. I look a mess. Video tour, and like I'm in the process of folding my towels and stuff. But anyways, this is my setup. This is my setup, y'all. So we have one door here, one entrance here, and then another entrance here. I'm actually waiting on my customer, so I might have to cut this short. But anyways, this is my pedicure station, and I think y'all remember from the last video, you know, I got my toe separators and my pedicure slippers in those drawers. My towels, like I said, I'm in the process of folding my towels. I just did laundry. And all my little cute stuff up here. and I have my pedicure set up with all the sugar scrub petty in the box by Boette. Shout out to them. Okay, I'll drop a link where you can get the petty in the box, all different scents, lavender, lemon, hemp, all that, right? Anyways, and I have my sterilizer and I have my lamp chilling up here, charging up. Good old Kira Sky lamp. And I just have, this is kind of new. This is a little new. My air purifier. And of course I have my little cabinet for supplies. Another little cabinet for supplies. Barbicide and barbicide spray on deck. I'm crazy, y'all. I know. Anyways. My station, waiting for my next client to get here, or my first client of the day is coming. But everything's set up. Now this cabinet here, it's a little junky in there. You don't want to see what's in there, but you know, the regs, what I showed y'all last time, my tips, my acrylic and stuff, gels and base coat, top coat and stuff. All my acrylics here. This is all my crystals. Some nail art stuff back there. And this is like my little press on drawer. And this is what the rest of the shop looks like. Hey, this is what the rest of the shop looks like. Also got a hairstylist in here. Shout out to Michelette Wright, you know, styling and everything. But yeah, I was just folding my towels. But this is it, y'all. This is my space. This is the new couture. This is what it looks like. In a couple of months, I'll have my own suite. Let's cross our fingers with that one. And here it is. So I hope y'all enjoyed watching me on this journey of packing and moving and relocating and all that good stuff. Like, share, and subscribe. Y'all, please subscribe. First of all, my subscribers, y'all are the best. Like, I wake up to like 10 new subscribers like every day. Like, it's crazy. But thank y'all so much for watching and all that good stuff. And my clients here. Bye.